This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not under-hitting the cue ball here. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 6.
He's chosen to play on here. He's looking to pop this into the right corner. No problem there.
Great cueing there.
1. Eight.
He's looking at the pot into the left centre. Beautifully done.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
9.
Pace is key.
Tremendous pot.
What a wonderful pot.
13.
Nicely played onto a red.
20.
A delicate touch required here.
Twenty-eight.
Nicely onto the colour.
29. 36.
He's aiming for the left corner here. And in it goes.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
37.
Position looks good for a colour.
45.
That could have finished a little better.
52.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 52. One.
Well played.
8.
Nice position on the black.
9.
The split looks good to me.
16.
Well, another error, and these are mounting up.
Stephen Haworth, 17. One. Eight.
Aiming for the centre pocket here. Ah, that's a top shot.
Great cueing.
9.
Just the pink needed here.
What a top pop that was.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
15.
Nicely onto the black.
16. 23.
Oh, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
24.
24. Aiming for the centre pocket here.
30.
This is really tricky.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 30. Frame conceded, frame and match, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that puts him into the next round.